Hi there, my name is Guillaume, I'm from 69 Cobra Pro, and I'm going to make you our perfect dry martini. So we start with getting some ice into a tin. So then we're going to put 15 ml of martini extra dry. So basically, martini extra dry, we infuse some dry essence into the bottle of martini extra dry. So dry essence, it's grape seeds marinated in alcohol and distilled. So what it does, basically, it brings a lot of tannin to the vermouth. So you make a martini which is actually quite wet, so you get 15 ml of vermouth, which is at the same time quite dry. Basically, dry your mouth out a bit when you take it on its own, and it makes it the best martini in the world, I think, anyway. Don't quote me on that. Okay, when you stir a martini, you want to stir it just for the right amount. You want to make it as cold as possible with the right dilution. If you don't stir it long enough, it's going to get very alcoholic and very harsh. If you stir it for too long, it's going to become very watery, so you have to find that right moment when the dilution is right. There you go. We're going to garnish this one with an olive. Sicilian olive, if possible. That's the best of it. There you go.